Just as I thought this mission in Modern Warfare 2 was getting a little stale, they hit me with the ultimate curveball and just told me to sit down and shut up. Dude, I feel like they could have made this chopper fight a whole lot more intensive.
Cut. We are hit!
This has got to be on purpose, right? There's no fucking chance.
No!
Take one to Snyder. Captain, get fell out.
Try again.
The sergeant, he's gone.
Look, dead thing, come hang it from a bloody rope.
Oh my god, okay. I spoke too soon.